Monster Universe, guys. We are back, guys, in Syracuse, New York. And here, guys, are your competitors. And in the sponsored truck of Monster Energy is Nico Savinsky.
How did I get here?
Yeah, and how is he in that truck? can I please have a monster here, anybody? But back on topic. The next up is going to be Son of Vigor, joined by Martian. Yeah. And me.
It's a little too early for that line, Martian.
Yep. And guys, and I'm going to be in my own, and then I'm going to be a monster in my own custom monster mutt.
No one has this mascot.
Yes. Because the one on Seamaster, it does not give that truck justice. So I decided to put things in my own hands. So guys, let's get the first round of racing started. Was Son of Digger and Monster and Mutant. I mean, not Mutant, Monster Energy. Mutant's not even a thing anymore.
Don't crash my game.
Yeah, my game's frozen too.
Mine too. There we go, much better.
Somebody spawning something.
Yeah, dang it, Mill Militia drivers.
It was Mill Militia?
Yeah, probably it's my people back in my shop, probably.
Yeah, well, I think it caused my game to crash. If you guys are all good, my game is not.
No, your game is not crash.
Wait, it doesn't know what to do.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there we go.
And guys, Son of Digger and Mutant had the fastest qualifiers, guys. So that's why they're going first.
Not Mutant.
Dang it, I'm so used to it. I'm sorry, guys, if I'm calling this
Tribune.
Monster
Man, not knowing Mutant Monster Energy yet.
It's still the same drug, basically, okay?
And also, I know how I got here. I was just kidding for that intro, in case you guys are like, how does he not know where I got there?
Yeah, I kidnapped him and put him in my bag.
Yeah, totally. That's totally what happened. Totally, I told you.
Yeah, that's totally true.
Yeah.
I totally didn't drive here or anything.
Yeah. And guys, let's get this first round of racing started in 3... 2, 1, go! Son of Digger with a crazy good start. Son of Digger hanging that tight on that turn. It looks even for both trucks.
Oh no.
Oh! Son of Digger is flipping over and it's been saved at the last second. And he's gonna reverse it. On the final lap. And Son of Digger is just going backwards. And your winner for first round of racing is going to be Monster Energy. And what the flip happened in this race?
Down, aren't you?
Yes. This was a crazy race. And guys, we are going to be back with round two racing with Son of Digger and Monster Mutt. Okay, guys? Go.
Alright guys, welcome to round two of racing. Up next will be Son of a Digger versus Monster Mutt. And yet the race will begin in 3, 2, 1, go! Great start for both trucks, but it looks like Monster Mutt's going a little bit slow. Both trucks go a little bit weird there. But it looks like Son of a Digger has a lead.
Brutus, 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 Brutus.
You're not in Brutus.
He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah!
Yeah.
All right, your round two winner for racing is...
Boom!
Okay, he's still not across the line. Cross the line, Son of a Digger, if you want to claim your victory. Okay, there we go. He claimed his victory for round two of racing, which means he'd be going up against me once again.
Guys, can somebody help me with this? I think I have a broken truck.
Oh, dear. Well, we better get that fixed before freaking donut competition.
Yeah. And guys, we'll be back at Jumbo Fire Arm Racing, and then let's see if I can get my truck fixed before for two-wheel skills. Okay, guys? We'll be back at you. Go. Guys, we are back with the final round of Syracuse Monster Jam Monster Rod Racing, guys. And in, I believe, the right corner, we have Son of Vigor. And then on the left corner, we have the new up-and-coming truck, Mutant. I'm not Mutant. Oh, dang
Monster
it.
Monster Energy.
Monster Energy, okay. I kind of messed up with your long-lost cousin.
That totality is Mutant now.
Yeah, that thing doesn't even exist anymore, okay? So, let's get this started with Final Round in 3, 2, 1, go, go. Son of Vigor, you're getting the fast start. It looks like Son of Vigor going a bit slow on those turns. Even across that, on top of the racing jumps. Oh, Son of Vigor flips over into
and I broke my tire.
Yeah, if you guys see carefully, he has a broken tire, or pop tire. Son of Vigor's final lap, and Mutant in his final turn, and if he doesn't mess up, he's good. Okay, guys? Your winner for Syracuse, guys, is going to be Mutant. It's Monster Energy is your racing winner. And some nigga, it parallel parks it by my broken truck. Congrats to Monster Energy, not Mutant, and for racing victory at Syracuse, guys. And guys, we'll be back with two-wheel skills, guys. See ya. We'll be back. Go. Dang, I really messed this truck up bad.
Well, yes, yeah, you did. Very.
Dang, it's like lifted in one corner almost.
It is.
Oh, come on. Why is this broken now? That's my question.
It looks like your rear steer or actually your front axle or rear axle is broken.
I think it's going to be the rear axle.
Yeah, it looks like the rear axle.
Mm-hmm.
Because you can tell one side is going over and the other side is like trying to balance it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely the rear axle.
Mm-hmm. Can somebody help me get some tools here?
This is gonna be a while. You'll have to be a last truck at the very least in order for your truck to even make it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll do anything to do this to get the tools.
With this freaking broken axle.
Yeah.
Remember what happened when I broke my axle and my rear steer and my engine.
Mm-hmm. I just hope I get this started before two wheel skills ends.
Your engine's fine. It's just the axle and the freaking suspension.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, let's get this started before two wheel skills.
Yep, let's just hope your truck will be fixed by then.
Yeah. Go. Okay, guys, we are back with two wheel skills, and first off, it's gonna kick us off. It's gonna be Son of the Digger and Martian. Looks like hitting that big jump first. Into a slab wheelie. Yeah.
Nice combo.
Yeah. What's his next set gonna be? Because he got a good slab wheelie off that big jump. Oh, that's gonna be a good jump, I think, for something.
He has something planned.
Hey.
Wait a minute.
He's figured out something. Oh, he's gonna do what I think he's gonna do, isn't he?
Looks like he's kind of putting the popper.
Aw, he did like a small stoppy.
Oh! He's standing it! Let's see, can you roll it down? There we go, that's a nice swilly there.
Yes, right, since he didn't really get no stoppy there, he still has one more hit left.
Yeah.
Hmm.
One more hit for Slam Digger. We'll see what his final hit can be. And these two wheel skills, guys, it may seem easy, but it's very hard to think of some places to get some good two wheels.
Not for me.
Yeah. Oh, put you to a stoppy. Moonwalk across the pad.
There we go.
And I think... And can he save it?
That would be the end of his run, though.
Yeah. Can some digger save it?
So it wouldn't really matter if he could, if he does save it.
That was a good... He walking up that pad. That was cool.
That was. That would be the end of some digger's run. Score, Monster Man.
Okay. My score is going to be a 15.
I give it a 14.
So... Martian score, hey guys, for Son of the Digger, it's going to be a 29. They got a very high score to start us off with two wheel skills. And now, our next competitor is going to be Monster Energy, not Mutant, okay? And let's hope...
That's up this time.
Yeah, and let's hope if Martian gets up in the booth quick.
Hi, I'm in the booth.
Okay, that's good. Do you need Gatorade or anything?
No, I need agua.
Okay, we'll get some water. Let's get Monster Energy's two let's go started. And see who it's going to start out with. Oh, into a bicycle! Across that, over that pad, that's cool. That was some very good control there on that bicycle. Two more hits left for Monster Energy.
Yes.
Oh, a little stoppy. Into a popper, into a little wheelie.
I don't even think that would really count that much because I didn't really get two wheels.
I don't think you had that much.
Okay, now those moves don't count, guys. We'll see what Mutant's next two hits are gonna be. Looks like he's trying to recreate something that Martian did, but puts a bit more throttle to it. Puts it to a stoppy. Across the pad. And over the pad, and still controlling that thing. Now, Monster Energy has one more hit until we get our scores out. Martian, what do you think of this run so far?
I think Monster Energy is having a great run right now.
Yeah, let's see. Can he get a good final two wheel skill move in? Oh, puts into a little stoppy, popping up to a wheelie. It's gonna put it down the pad. But it's not as smooth as what Son of Digger did. But that'll be the end of Monster Energy. What's the score, Martian?
I'll give it a 15.
A
15? Yep.
My score is going to be a 15. Guys, Mutant's score is going to be a 30. 1 point being over Son of a Digger, guys. But we have one more truck a bit left, and that's going to be Monster Mud. I think it's able to be ready for tool skills. Guys, go.
Alright guys, welcome back to some two-wheel skills. Up next is Monster Mutt, driven by Monster Jam Man, and yet tried to do a bicycle, and yet also here with me is Martian.
Hello, man. It looks like he's recreating that Son of Digger, dude.
Oh, a little bit of a rough hit there, but it looks like he is... doing a slap lead. Oh, I know what he tried to do. He tried to stop you with that one. So he has, what, two more hits left, considering that bicycle I don't even really think counted? I was just going to say that was like a failed attempt bicycle and didn't count. All right, he has one more hit left after that small popper. Uh-oh, we got trouble.
Oh.
Or by, yeah.
Oh, he saves it.
I'm starting to be like Monster Man. I couldn't even say Monster Energy.
Yes.
Yes, one more hit left. Puts it into a popper.
Blocks it.
Climbs up the ramp, crushing those cars into a one-tire wheelie. And that'll be all of the two-wheel skills we have for Monster Mutt. Scores, Martian?
I would give it a 15.
I give it a 4. I give it a, yeah, a 14.
So, two-wheel skills competition score for Monster Mutt. It's going to be a 29, guys. Your winner for two-wheel skills competition is going to be Monster Energy. And guys, we'll be back at you with the final round of this competition. It's a donut competition, guys, until freestyle. Okay, guys, we'll be back.
Go. Alrighty, guys, so we're here with donut competition now, and still here with me, Martian.
Hello, guys.
Remember, guys, the three minute timer, and yet the timer will begin. Starts out pretty good. Flips over immediately, though. And remember, guys, the timer...
But can he save it?
Can he? And yeah, he does.
Yeah.
Into a cyclone. Oh. Wasn't able to keep it, guys.
Doesn't look like that was beyond his room.
He saved it, and it looks like he's going to try to do a spin cycle, I guess we call it now.
Yes. We created
doesn't
a
really
trick.
Work out as he is on his side. On the dirt. Just spinning.
Maybe he's
really that spectacular. Oh, there we go.
Cyclops.
There we go. Now he's doing the spin cycle. Going slow though, but he's able to keep it going. Going super slow with the spin cycles. Oh, he slams on the brakes. That was not a good idea. But it looks like he's gonna be able to save it, maybe. Yeah! That was a good save there. He has 1 minute and 23 seconds left.
Mm-hmm.
Goes into a small donut.
Yes, a very small donut to start it off.
It's not two-wheel skills or freestyle competition yet, Monster Mutt. 1 minute left. Watch out for that bulldozer! No, he's stuck! Yes, 43 seconds left.
He's stuck.
Yeah, but he can treat it just like the arena shows and roll and do the thing where he teleports out, basically. Yep, there we go. He has 30 seconds left. So far, he's not doing that good on his time. He's wasting his time. Nope, you're not allowed to do that, so. Unless you're stuck. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Scores, Martian?
I would give it a 15.
I give it a 10. I feel like I could see him a little bit more. Actually, no, that score's a little bit too low. Let me give it a 13.
Mossmut score,
no,
guys.
A 12.
Mossmut score, guys. It's going to be a... It's going to be a 28. This is our donut competition, guys. Next up is gonna be Mutant. I mean, I'm Mutant, dang it!
You want Monster Energy.
Monster Energy, okay, guys? Be back at ya. Okay, guys, we are back with Dota Cup 2 with Monster Energy. We'll see what can you beat the score of a 29 from Monster Mutt.
28.
Oh, yeah, a 28.
28.
Let's see, can you beat that score?
That's what we like to see.
Yeah, put it to the spin cycle.
Yes, the spin cycle that we create a trend on.
Yeah. Like, I swear it's going to become a meme later on, but... Oh, it puts into a little donut.
Small circle. Small donuts, I mean.
It's a small... Monster energy drink donut.
Yeah.
Puts me into another small cyclone. Puts me into the spin cycle.
Again.
Nice fast speed for the spin cycle for mutant. I mean not mutant. Sorry guys. I'm so sorry. Monster energy.
We're up at 10 tallies for mutant.
Editor, can you put, like, a countdown in there for how many times I say it?
A reverse donut.
Into the spin cycle.
Going into that spin cycle again.
Some crazy, that's crazy stuff for the donut competition. Let's get a closer look here. He's on two wheels. Can you save it? Nice save. And guys, let's get a closer look here. Oh shoot, you almost hit the camera.
Yeah, don't get close to a truck that's close.
Mm-hmm. Let's look what's on the back.
15 seconds left.
Okay, let's look at what's in the back of the cam. Some crazy speeds that it's going so fast that it's actually making my game slow.
Mine too.
Mm-hmm.
Time will actually pause because my game is frozen at the moment.
Yeah, mine too.
That's the only time will pause.
Only when people are spawning things in or some sort around us.
Yes.
Which is right now.
And he's in slow motion from what I see.
Yeah, that's what I see too.
I am frozen.
Sorry, guys, if you...
Oh, it's starting to get back.
Yep, and there he goes! Back. Into light speed mode.
Well, I'm back to frozen.
Mm-hmm. Guys, the clock is still paused. Can Monster Energy save it? And yes, he does.
Stop real quick and let the game stop freezing.
Mm-hmm. Clock is begun.
Continued.
And with the reverse donuts, and with how much time left? And maybe it's on his side. Oh dang it! I just noticed I still said it again. How much time?
17 seconds left.
70 seconds for mutant. And calm down there. It's not freestyle. He's going to the parking space. Let's make sure.
Time is up.
Yep, and that is it for Monster Energy. What's the score, Martian?
I will give it a 16.
A 15?
I said 16.
Oh, okay. My score will be a 14. So, Monster Energy score, guys, is going to be a 30. is he's going to be your new leader for donut competition with one competitor left. So it's going to be Martian and Son of the Digger. And we'll start once Mutants park. And once and plus once Nico gets in the booth.
Okay, I'm here. Did you say Son of a Dugga?
Son of a Dugga.
You said that weird for the mic and it didn't really pick it up correctly, I guess.
Sorry, it's my mountain accent.
Alright, I'm ready.
Mm-hmm. Son of the Dugga, you're ready to go. Can't beat the score of a 30 from Monster Energy.
Time will begin.
And to put into a cycle into the spin cycle.
The spin cycle right away. That's what everybody likes to see.
Yeah.
So, it hits the wall protection.
Yeah, but it looks like it kind of ejected him to another direction. Into the back of the ramp.
Oh!
He's on his two wheels doing some crazy...
Whoa!
Still going.
Oh, a sidewall.
Do they still count?
Yeah, they still count.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on, Simon Dugger, don't get on your lid.
Nice save. Whoa! It was a nice save. Looks like he's back in... Oh, he almost had it to the sidewall.
Put it into it looks like into a tombstone, a small tombstone donut. Oh!
Whoa, hits that ramp there.
Wild spin there. Still going in the spin cycle.
He was on the side. Oh, spin cycle.
Nice speed for the Son of a Digger.
Can I also mention my tire pop?
Oh, shoot.
Oh, no.
That's going to be much harder for him.
A little bit tougher.
It looks like he's going to put it into reverse.
It looks like that is no problem.
Not into reverse donuts. Into the spit. It looks like into a small donut.
He is on his side, which doesn't count as anything.
Mm-hmm. Nice save. Clock is still ticking.
He has 1 minute and 7 seconds left.
Yeah. It put into the spin cycle.
Clips that ramp, but it looks like it helped him.
Yeah, it looks like it's making increasing his light speed.
Wall protection helped him as well.
Yeah.
Oh, he's heading to our trucks. He's heading to our trucks.
No, I just got that fix! I just got that fix! Oh, thank gosh.
It looked like he was going to hit like your tail or something.
Oh, thank gosh.
Oh, don't you dare hit my truck.
Don't.
Come on, get over.
Don't you come dare.
On. You have 28 seconds left. Come on. Do some more donuts. Come on. Save it. You can do it. Come on.
Oh. Now that's it for Son of the Digger.
12
seconds. Mm-hmm. What's
yeah,
score?
I give it a 13.
13? My score is a 14. Yeah. So Son of Digger's score is going to be a 27. Your winner for donut competition is going to be Monster Energy, guys. But guys, we have one more competition left, and it's probably the fan favorite of all of them all. Monster Rods Freestyle. Okay, guys, we'll be back at you with Monster Rods Freestyle. Okay, Monster Universe, we are back with Monster Rods Freestyle. Our first competitor is going to be Martian. This is going to be his last freestyle for the night before he has to go somewhere. To the next event. And put it big there into the slab, Willy. Oh, yeah, guys, in the booth with me is Nico.
Hello.
Mm-hmm. Let's see how... Nice, Sarah! Oh, he's going for the camper!
Crushes that van and doing a front flip!
Into the camper!
Huge freaks out already!
Big air!
Oh, mine's running, so Monster Man, you'll see the rest on your own.
Backflip! Perfect into a moonwalk. There we go. Kaya Carney wallkeeper saves it. His looks like something is going to be massive error across Syracuse. Into a rolling into the camper again, but saves it into it because it was kind of sideways there.
Monster Man, you're on your own for judging right now because my game is being weird.
Whoa! Crazy Crash, it saves it! Clock is still going!
50 seconds left on the clock.
Amazing run for Son of a Digger so far. Puts it to a cyclone, a small cyclone. Looks like missing that big ramp. And looks like he's going to head backwards to the racing line. Nice air.
Just risk it.
Raggy J, Son of a Digger style, on two wheels and playing to a little donut. It looks like he's going for the camper. Goes through it. Oh, he's on two wheels. He's flipping wildly. Time is paused.
He has 8 seconds left on the clock.
Mm-hmm. Seriously, this is probably the craziest run. This is seriously probably the craziest Son of a Digger run probably I ever seen from him.
I won't be able to judge though since I didn't see half of this.
Okay. Whoa! Made the little corkscrew! Saves it! Clock is going!
Saves it! Time is up!
Those donuts will count. And that'll be it for Son of a Digger, guys. What a run, right?
That was a pretty good run from what I saw.
Mm-hmm. What's the score, Nico?
I can't give you a score, you
know? Oh, yeah. My score for Son of a Digger is going to be a 32. And yes, I really like that run, guys. A good way to mark out his exit from Syracuse, guys. But guys, our next competitor is going to be Monster Mutt. Okay, guys, we'll be back into a Monster Mutt run. Okay, guys, we are back with Freestyle, guys. And with Monster Rocks Freestyle, and next competitor is going to be Monster Energy and with Nico Savinsky. Can he beat the score of a 32 from Son of a Digger? Let's find out, peeps. And it looks like he's going back to the construction vehicles for the track design. And it looks like big error, and now he's diving it into a front flip. Oh, and he's on the cars. Can he save it? Oh no, don't get on your lip, man. Nico's a good driver. Let's see, can he win this Syracuse Freestyle event? And take the win, and take over the score of 32 for Martian. And Son of a Digger. And guys, Martian's not gonna be here for the rest of the event because he has to go to another event for his fans. And plus, and that's there for Monster Energy into a stopping into the moonwalk. Nice move there and puts it down. Oh no, he's going for the reverse backflip. Oh no! This thing gonna look like what he wanted, but saves it. Nice air from Monster Energy. Nice air goes cattywampus, but still gets that thing moving. Looks like going for a backflip. And looks like completes the backflip. No, I know it. Okay, good, that's good. And the clock is paused. We'll see what his next second gonna be. How much time does he have left?
57 seconds.
Okay. Looks like Mutant's going for the... I'm not Mutant, guys. Monster Energy is going for the backflip. Oh! Completes it and it's on the two wheels. The clock is on now. And what's his next gonna be? Looks like he's going for the other racing ramp. Can't clear over the cars. Budging into the camper. So it looks like that camper, it looks like you didn't got enough oomph to hit that camper out. And saves it for Monster Energy. The clock is paused. Let's see what Monster Energy's next hit gonna be. Looks like it's scooting way back into the parking space. Okay, nice there for the racing jump. Going to the front flip. Oh no, he's on the lip. Looks like he's trying to go for the double to take home the victory. Looks like he's going for the backflip. There we go. On two wheels. Over that pad. And I think he has a few more seconds left on the clock. Nice effort from Monster Energy. And puts him to a wheelie on two wheels. And hits that ball protection and puts on four of his tires.
Time is up.
And that's it for Monster Energy, guys. And guys, here's my score for Monster Energy. My score for Monster Energy, guys.
Do those spin cycles count?
Yes. And guys, my score for Monster Energy, guys, is gonna be a 31. Your lead person right now is still a Son of a Digger, guys. Let's see. There's one more competitor for freestyle, and that's gonna be Monster Mutt. Be back at you with final round of freestyle, guys. Go.
Alright guys, welcome back to freestyle. I am a little bit disappointed with my freestyle run. I'll admit I did not land those front flips, which probably would have counted as a bigger score if I did land them. But yeah, up next is Monster Man and Monster Man. First off, some music! Smashes that camper into oblivion. Let's hear from that. Get back, Gruffy. Bus, Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel. Gonna tell myself I'm a no get angry. We'll start now with some nice air. Whoa, nice spin now. Time will just continue. Oh, that was weird. That was a weird hit right there. Well, I tried to do a frontal different workout. Time is paused. No!
Okay guys, Monster Mutt scores 25, and your freestyle win for Syracuse 20, for you guys, it's going to be Son of a Digger with the 32, the Monster Energy takes second with the 31, guys, and guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and guys, we'll see you all, guys, next time in the next event, bye-bye.